Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Two running backs will take the field today in hopes of leading their team to victory. It's Stacy's Rams going up against Murray's Cowboys. Now we'll go down to Jim Nance and Bill Sims for this Week 3 matchup.
Cowboys, Rams, coming up on EA Sports, the season moving quickly already.
Rebel, that means we are going to have a hard-hitting game. It's going to be a lot of fun to watch.
And Dan Bailey is ready now to get this one underway. Keeps it here. On the money. Second down and 13. They go draw, and Stacy stopped there. Hill standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Makes the reception. And he's going to be
the thing, and it's going to work. And they stopped the offense that time.
He's going to take this one from the 22. Take it down. Murray's the one who is down. Tight ends on the field for this snap. Looking to the right side and throwing. Witten's got it. First down. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. First down at the 43. And game, maybe four. The Cowboys have it at the 39. To the ground. Romo's going to take it from the gun. Almost intercepted that time. Gets the handle here. Nothing there as this goes.
Let's go.
Second down and 11. He's got the catch. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked.
Let's go.
They're going to get him here for a sack. Trying to beat the play clock. Quick drop back. That pass incomplete.
Get ready.
Screen. And they were trying to go with the screen. Split out wide. Midway through the first. Romo to Witten. Tony Romo. First down at the 35. And incomplete. Lined up as the single back. Dez Bryant with the catch. And that's a gain of 10. Ends in motion here. The Cowboys will take the snap from the 45. Throw to the left. Makes the catch. Throws out the arm. That'll put them in the slot for this snap. First down at the 43. Got a flag. Pass hits the ground and goes.
Pushing foul. Roughing the passer. Defense.
These late hits are called, and I feel for the defensive player. Not in this case. That was an easy call. A blatant late hit.
And the give now to DeMarco Murray. Long's there to make the second and 10. Murray. That brings the play to an end. Romo's back in shotgun formation. Looks to his left. And he's going to be tackled. And that's going to. The kick is good.
Ball game, even when it's a field goal. Because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed them, you got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
Shrugs off the first hit, just across the 20. Hill's got it on the play action. One for the deep ball. A near interception that time. Tough luck losers a week ago and trailing in another tight one right now, Phil.
We're going to find out if they learned anything from last week.
Two tight ends on the field here.
Stacy takes it out of the eye.
Defense comes out in the nickel.
First down at the 33. They call his number once more. Cars all over the... And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Ball's loose. Tap. Hill's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Got the completion.
Let's go.
Hill's got it in the gun. That's an interception. He's brought to a halt. The Cowboys snap it at the 31. Gonna go draw. And the tackle is made. The Cowboys will take the snap from the 35. That's Laurinaitis surging it.
Third down and six.
Brings it into his body. And he's going
to weakness in the defense, and that is throwing the football to the tight end. And we all know if it's working, stay with it.
Line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide. The Rams go with two tight ends on this play. He's tackled beyond
formation for the defense here. Now first and 10.
Cunningham's got it on the handle. Gains 12.
Let's go.
First down at the 43. Set up screen. On the money. They deck him.
Lines up here.
Hill standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Gets it out for the completion. And that goes one. Takes the snap. We're about midway, second quarter. Finds his mark. And he's going to be tackled. And that. Murray's got a chance this time. And a gain of four. And the pistol. First and 10. Hand off by Romo. Murray looking out wide. Murray's hit.
Gonna come right at you.
They'll go shotgun here. Romo's unable to connect. The Cowboys have it at the 29. Up in the air, and he's got the catch. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Throws to the right. The defense had tight end formation. Second down and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The Cowboys from the 37. Here's Bryant. Now they take
the long game. Let's see what they do here. Looking to go up top again on first down.
Romo to win.
Closest receiver to the quarterback. So his chances of catching the football, they go up, and he's taking advantage of it.
He's tackled. The defense comes out in the nickel. The Cowboys snap it at the 31. Should have had it.
Fourth down.
The kick is
the offense.
The Rams are ready to return the kick. Gets out past the 20.
Offense lines up here.
They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Coleman's there. Drop back. Shotgun formation. Makes the reception. Hill's going to take it from the gun. The Rams get a first down.
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel.
Jumps up and hauls it in.
Wide receivers are bunched up.
Hills back in shotgun formation. Brings it in. And he's tackled, but not until he... Hills gonna take the snap from the shotgun. And he's thrown to the ground.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Incomplete. Carr was
to dump it off and wait for the next time you get it.
Third and 13.
Ball's picked off.
the tackle was made. Nickel formation here for the defense. It was right there, but he didn't.
I think this guy will do it. Next time it comes his way, he'll make the catch.
DeMarco Murray gets the handoff. Ball's on the ground, and it's a takeaway. And he's brought to the ground.
Boys, he had to give up the football.
First down at the 33. And it's thrown incomplete. Set. Everybody emptied out for this snap. The Rams take it from the 33. He makes the catch. McClain's in on the tackle. So that's going to do it for the first half. Cowboys are up in this one.
And the play will come to an end after a gain of 30.
That's a touch. Is a receiver in the slot. And here we go, the first snap of the second half. It's Witten. He's brought down. Right from the center. Good throw and good catch. Single back set. Unable to bring it in.
Here, guy, it's right there and you drop it. Well, don't get down on yourself. Stay up. The football will come your way again.
Austin's going to take this one from the 22. Has 12 on this backfield. The Rams have it at the 34. Has his man. And Austin is brought next. Lined up in the slot. Out of the shotgun. Austin's handed the football.
And it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Hill's got it in the gun. Takes off with it. The flag is out as the play continues. Tackle made by Melton.
Where he was at on the football field, I can understand why. Trying to avoid so many hits, didn't realize he crossed the line of scrimmage.
And they... Third and six. Looking to the right side and throwing. The pass is incomplete.
After something like this, anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give up
a 50-yard field goal attempt. The field goal attempt is
from 60 yards. Great leg strength. What a weapon to have on your side.
Tony Romo will take it right from the center.
First down and 10.
To the ground. And he gains maybe.
Second down and 7.
And over to Witten. Muscles through the defender.
Just like we're seeing here today.
The Cowboys snap it at the 36. Reaches out and snatches it. Jenkins there. Murray lined up in the backfield. The Cowboys snap it at the 31. Romo connects with Murray. And he's tackled down. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. They'll mark the foot. Offense lines up here. Romo dumps it off to Murray. Gaines is in on the
time. Picked up the first down and just keep marching from here.
With touchdown.
Chase you.
Driving extra point is
ready to return the kick.
Boyd being sacked for a third time. Keeps it here. Throws to the right. He's got the catch. And that's a game. The give.
He's going to be tackled right around.
An offense that's been shut down, at least when it comes to the ground game.
Well, it's hard to win football games in the NFL when you want to.
Is lined up now as a slot receiver. Handoff. Murray looking for space. And the give now to DeMarco Murray. Can't find space. Third and 8. Underneath, but can't find.
For every catch, That time, he just lets it all go. Not able to make the catch, but I'll give him an A for effort.
Austin's going to look for space now.
And he's going to give his team great
hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. They'll run it here. And Stacy stops. Hill standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. The catch is made, and he's taken down, but not. Hill's going to take it from the gun. Throwing now to his left. Incomplete.
Third time.
Snap it out of the gun.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Tackle's made.
Have really stepped up today, Phil.
Yeah, they have. It's so hard to be a defensive back in the NFL to cover some of the fastest runners in the world to do that. And also,
second down and four.
They'll go ground. And Stacy stopped there.
No, Jim, they have not been. I'll say this to the running backs, to the coaches, to the offensive line, everybody. Stay patient, stay with them. And it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
The field goal try.
Nice job by the offense moving the football down the field.
First and 10.
Murray up the middle. Fights through that hit. Murray's brought.
And that time he gets it done and picks up big yards.
Harris in the slot. Middle. And he's going to be tackled.
Offensive line has to give him a chance. But listen, let's turn it around to the other side. Let's give the defense a little credit.
And they advance the ball. On. Romo stepping back into the shotgun.
Down the field.
And a flag comes out. Incomplete.
Pushing the foul. Roughing the passer.
Goal. When you see him let it go, four.
The final quarter begins with this snap. Got the completion. Formation. They'll go ground and a run right up the middle. A big chunk of yardage. From the gun, Romo. In for the score, Dallas.
Spend about 40% of their time practicing plays going into scores.
Will be kicking off.
And the tackle is made right. Austin's a receiver in the slot. The Rams from the 32. They go screen with Stacy.
Breaks the tackle. And hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Has Austin. Gets about 4 yards.
Third down.
Let's go.
Hills back in shotgun formation. Catch made. And now they'll be on the other side.
Get ready.
First down at the 45. Out of the pocket. Just gets rid of it.
And of course, a big reason why is that defense has shown up to play.
Jim, to win
out in the slot. Hill's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Should have had it, but they
can be a great defense.
Third down and 10.
Had it for a moment, but the. The Rams will cover this.
Now first and 10.
DeMarco Murray gets the handoff. Then picks up about 3.
Let's go.
Second down and 7.
Here's the handoff. And this will end up as a lineup now as the running back behind the quarterback.
Third down and 8.
Right back to him once more. And he's going to. Austin's got it on the return.
Breaks the tackle. This is a big-time return.
Receivers are bunched up. The Rams snap it at the 31. Gonna try and scramble now.
And picks up maybe 3.
Play clock's running down. Hill's got it in the gun.
A near interception that time.
Boyd being sacked for a third time.
Hill standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Ritz lined up now as a slot receiver.
The Rams from the 27. Finds his mark.
That'll be another new set of downs.
No extra blockers for this snap. First down at the 18. Ball's thrown incomplete.
Get ready. Rams 38.
Second and 10. Gains 14. Defensive front looks impenetrable here on the goal line. Handoff made. They bring him to the turf. Is ready to plug up the middle here on the goal line.
Gets the handle here.
They've got him behind the line.
The third and goal at the 3.
Gives it to him again. A tackle.
Ooh, they failed to pick up the first. And
first and 10. Catch made. And
79.
Second down and 5.
Throws the pass. Romo's pass. Third and 5. Romo to Bryant.
McDonald.
And the give now to DeMarco Murray. Outside and just nothing.
Romo will take it right from the center.
The Cowboys take it from the 28. And he is tackled down at Harris, a receiver in the slot. He's tackled beyond the
double tight end formation.
First down at the 42. Once again, a running play. And up in the slot. He'll get it again. Running to his right, and it's Ogletree there. Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun. Has his target. Now they take the football. Murray's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back.
Marching down the field and taking their time.
Hand off by Romo. And they bring it down.
This has been a long drive so far. Before we go, to take a beating like this, how do you come back from it?
Well, you just forget it. Athletes are resilient.
Take it right from the center.
First down and 10.
To the ground. And he gains maybe.
Second down and 7.
And over to Whitten. Muscles through the defender.
Just like we're seeing here today.
The Cowboys snap it at the 36. Reaches out and snatches it. Jenkins there. Murray lined up in the backfield. The Cowboys snap it at the 31. Romo connects with Murray. And he's tackled down. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. They'll mark the foot.
Offense lines up here.
Romo dumps it off to Murray. Gaines is in on the
dead time. Picked up the first down and just keep marching from here.
With touchdown.
Chase U.
Driving extra point
is ready to return the kick.
Yeah.
avoid being sacked for a third time.
Keeps it here. Throws to the right. He's got the catch. And that's a gain. The give. He's going to be tackled right around
an offense that's been shut down, at least when it comes to the ground game.
Well, it's hard to win football games in the NFL when you want to.
He's lined up now as a slot receiver. Hand off. Murray looking for space. And the give now to DeMarco Murray. Can't find space. Third and eight. Underneath, but can't find.
For every catch, that time he just lets it all go. Not able to make the catch, but I'll give him an A for effort.
Austin's going to look for space now. And he's going to give his team great.
Hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
They'll run it here. And Stacy stops. Hill standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. The catch is made. And he's taken down. But Hill's going to take it from the gun. Throwing now to his left. Incomplete.
Third time.
Snap it out of the gun.
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Tackles made.
Have really stepped up today, Phil.
Yeah, they have. It's so hard to be a defensive back in the NFL to cover some of the fastest runners in the world to do that. And also
play. Second down and four. They'll go ground. Stacy stopped there.
No, Jim, they have not been. I'll say this to the running backs, to the coaches, to the offensive line, everybody. Stay patient, stay with the run. And it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
The field goal try.
Nice job by the offense moving the football down the field.
First and 10. Murray up the middle. Fights through that hit. Murray's brought.
And that time he gets it done and picks up big yards.
Harris in the slot. Middle. And he's going to be tackled.
Offensive line has to give him a chance. But listen, let's turn it around to the other side. Let's give the defense a little credit.
And they advance the ball.
Chances of catching the football. They go up and he's taking advantage of it.
He's tackled. The defense comes out in the nickel. The Cowboys snap it at the 31. Should have had it.
Fourth down.
The kick is
the offense.
The Rams are ready to return the kick. Gets out past the 20. Offense lines up here. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Coleman's there. Drop back. Shotgun formation. Makes the reception. Hill's going to take it from the gun. The Rams get a first down. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Jumps up and hauls it in. Wide receivers are bunched up. Hills back in shotgun formation. Brings it in. And he's tackled, but not until he. Hills gonna take the snap from the shotgun. And he's thrown to the ground.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Incomplete. Carr was.
Or to dump it off and wait for the next time you get it.
Third and 13. Ball's picked off. The tackle was made. Nickel formation here for the defense. It was right there, but he didn't.
I think this guy will do it. Next time it comes his way, he'll make the catch.
DeMarco Murray gets the handoff. Ball's on the ground, and it's a takeaway. And he's brought to the ground.
Boys, he had to give up the football.
First down at the 33.
And it's thrown incomplete. Set. Everybody emptied out for this snap. The Rams take it from the 33. He makes the catch. McClain's in on the tackle. So that's going to do it for the first half. Cowboys are up in this one.
And the play will come to an end after a gain of 30.
That's a touch. Is a receiver in the slot. And here we go, the first snap of the second half. It's Witten. He's brought down. Right from the center. Good throw and good catch. Single back set. Unable to bring it in.
Here, guy, it's right there and you drop it. Well, don't get down on yourself. Stay up. The football will come your way again.
Austin's going to take this one from the 22. Has 12 on this backfield. The Rams have it at the 34. Has his man. And Austin is brought next. Lined up in the slot. Out of the shotgun. Austin's hand at the football.
And it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Hill's got it in the gun. Takes off with it. The flag is out as the play continues. Tackle made by Melton.
Where he was at on the football field, I can understand why. Trying to avoid so many hits, didn't realize he crossed the line of scrimmage.
And they... Third and six. Looking to the right side and throwing. The pass is incomplete.
After something like this, anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give up
a 50-yard field goal attempt. The field goal attempt is
from 60 yards. Great leg strength. What a rebel.
Romo stepping back into the shotgun.
Down the field.
And a flag comes out. Incomplete.
Pushing foul. Roughing the passer. Defense.
Goal. When you see him let it go, four.
The final quarter begins with this snap. Got the completion. Formation. They'll go ground and a run right up the middle. A big chunk of yardage. From the gun, Romo. In for the score, Dallas.
Spend about 40% of their time practicing plays going into score.
Boys will be kicking off. And the tackle's made right. Austin's a receiver in the slot. The Rams from the 32. They go screen with Stacy. Breaks the tackle and hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Has Austin. Gets about 4 yards. Third down.
Let's go.
Hills back in shotgun formation. Catch made. And now they'll be on the other side.
Get ready.
First down at the 45. Out of the pocket. Just gets rid of it. Now, but of course, a big reason why is that defense has shown up to play.
Jim, to win
out
it.
In the slot. Hill's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Should have had it, but they
can be a great defense.
Third down and 10. Had it for a moment, but the... The Rams will cover this. Now first and 10. DeMarco Murray gets the handoff. Then picks up about 3.
Let's
go. Second down and 7. Here's the handoff. And this will end up as a lineup now as the running back behind the quarterback. Third down and 8. Right back to him once more. And he's going to... Austin's got it on the return. Breaks the tackle. This is a big-time return. Receivers are bunched up. The Rams snap it at the 31.
Gonna try and scramble now. And picks up maybe three. Play clock's running down. Hill's got it in the gun. A near interception that time.
Boy, being sacked for a third time.
Hill standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Ritz lined up now as a slot receiver.
The Rams from the 27th. Finds his mark. That'll be another new set of downs.
No extra blockers for this snap.
First down at the 18. Ball's thrown incomplete. Second and 10. Gains 14. Defensive front looks impenetrable here on the goal line. Handoff made. They bring him to the turf. Is ready to plug up the middle here on the goal line. Gets the handle here. They've got him behind the line.
Third and goal at the 3.
Gives it to him again. A tackle. Ooh, they failed to pick up the first. And first and 10. Catch made. And
79.
Second down and 5. Throws the pass. Romo's pass. Third and 5.
Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Two running backs will take the field today in hopes of leading their team to victory. It's Stacy's Rams going up against Murray's Cowboys. Now we'll go down to Jim Nance and Bill Sims for this Week 3 matchup.
Cowboys, Rams. Coming up on EA Sports, the season moving quickly already.
Well, that means we are going to have a hard-hitting game. It's going to be a lot of fun to watch.
And Dan Bailey is ready now to get this one underway. Set. Keeps it here. On the money. Second down and 13. They go draw. And Stacy stopped there. Hill standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Makes the reception. And he's going to be
a thing, and it's going to work. And they stopped the offense that time.
Murray's going to take this one from the 22. Taken down. Murray's the one who is down. It's on the field for this snap. Looking to the right side and throwing. Witten's got it. First down. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. First down at the 43. And gains maybe 4. The Cowboys have it at the 39. To the ground. Romo's gonna take it from the gun. Almost intercepted that time.
Get ready.
Gets the handle here. Nothing there as this goes.
Let's go.
Second down and 11. He's got the catch. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked.
Let's go. Grand 38.
They're going to get him here for a sack. Trying to beat the play clock. Quick drop back. That pass incomplete.
Get ready. Grand 38.
Screen, and they were trying to go with the screen. Split out wide. Midway through the first. Romo to Witten. Tony Romo
First down at the 35. And incomplete. Lined up as the single back. Dez Bryant with the catch. And that's a gain of 10. Ends in motion here. The Cowboys will take the snap from the 45. Throw to the left. Makes the catch. Throws out the arm. That'll put them in the slot for this snap. First down at the 43. Got a flag. Pass hits the ground and goes.
These late hits are called, and I feel for the defensive player. Not in this case. That was an easy call. A blatant late hit.
And the give now to DeMarco Murray. Long's there to make the second and 10. Murray. That brings the play to an end. Romo's back in shotgun formation. Looks to his left. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to. The kick is good.
Ball game, even when it's a field goal, because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed them, you got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
Shrugs off the first hit, just across the 20. Hill's got it on the play action. One for the deep ball. A near interception that time. Tough luck losers a week ago and trailing in another tight one right now, Phil.
We're going to find out if they learned anything from last week.
Two tight ends on the field here. Stacy takes it out of the eye. Defense comes out in the nickel. First down at the 33. They call his number once more. Cars all over the. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Ball's loose. Tap. Hill's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Got the completion.
Let's go.
Hill's got it in the gun. That's an interception. He's brought to a halt. The Cowboys snap it at the 31. Going to go draw. And the tackle is made. The Cowboys will take the snap from the 35. That's Laurinaitis surging it. Third down and 6. Brings it into his body. And he's going
to weakness in the defense. And that is throwing the football to the tight end. And we all know if it's working, stay with it.
The line of scrimmage and empty out the backfield. Everyone split out wide. The Rams go with two tight ends on this play. He's tackled beyond formation for the defense here. Now first and 10. Cunningham's got it on the handle. Gains 12.
Let's go.
First down at the 43. Set up screen. On the money. They deck him. Lines up here. Hill standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Gets it out for the completion. And that goes one. Takes the snap. We're about midway, second quarter. Finds his mark. And he's going to be tackled. And that. Murray's got a chance this time. And a gain of 4. The pistol. First and 10. Hand off by Romo. Murray looking out wide. Murray's hit.
Gonna come right at you.
They'll go shotgun here. Romo's unable to connect. The Cowboys have it at the 29. Up in the air, and he's got the cat. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Throws to the right. The defense had tight end formation. Second down and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The Cowboys from the 37. Here's Bryant. Now they take the long gain. Let's see what they do here. Looking to go up top again on first down. Romo to
closest receiver to the quarterback. So it's